are the curators you're researching, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain. So how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, you're just gonna have to wait for my research paper.
I'm following the trial closely, and with a little luck, he'll be the patient. Doctor, all I can say is
that I've got a very interesting bit of insight into his mental state.
Fine.
I'll just have to ask you again when we're drunk.
Dr. Katashi Ito, also known as the Curator.
It's me. Are the final leaders there?
Perhaps once Soda's body has given up, I can reconnect the heart.
Just the usual thing. Organs coming in.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
How's the control group holding up?
Oh, she seemed like the most stable of the chips.
What happened?
I see. And the assistant?
I assume he was let go.
Oh, my. This space. The colors. Oh, the shapes. It's beautiful. Exactly as it needs to be. Oh, a place for everything and everything in its proper place. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, why haven't I noticed before? I need to share this with my babies.
You're excused. I need some time alone. My babies.
Come back later.
Bringing joy to the world now, 47. Well, let's see where this takes him, shall we? That is the right-sided donor heart destined for Sodas. This is what he sold out the ICA for. Sodas on the operating table, and no hope of getting a second right-sided heart in time, you have effectively killed him without laying a hand on him. This should be a clear message to anyone considering following in his footsteps.
That thing's broken.
Thank you.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.